Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to change your keyboard settings on your Windows 11 computer. So this should be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is select the search magnify icon down your taskbar and go ahead and left click on it. And you want to search for control panel. Best result should come back with control panel. Go ahead and open that up. And you want to set your view by to large icons, and then you want to select keyboard, so go ahead and left click on that. And at this point, you can go ahead and adjust your keyboard settings, such as the character repeat delay and the repeat rate, as well as the cursor blinking rate as well. And you can see the hardware tab, any applicable keyboards on your computer you can make those changes for. So pretty straightforward process here, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.